nation is born, new Indonesia, a kingly generation.
Greetings everybody, my name is Angie, and I'm going to be talking about the reality that is happening right now. As you know, Corona has been spreading all over around the world. Some of us even lost our loved ones, but some of us has been healed by God. And I just want to say, you have to be grateful of everything that is happening right now, because the one that we lost are in heaven right now and happy with God. But the one that's healed can spend time more with you. This video passed by your phone. It's not a coincidence. Please just turn to Him, because He can help all of your negative emotion or anything that you might say that I don't know how it feels to be sad or lose our loved ones. But I have been through that, but I'm still happy because they're happy in heaven. Just, if you have negative emotion, just turn to Him. Do not stress or anything like that. Just pray to Him and then He will help you. I am sorry if this video is short, but this is God's message to you. I hope you know what I mean, and God bless you. Bye bye.